Welcome back to Bob Jones Realtor. Today, during our mid-April flyover, we'll see the progress they are making on the Gordie Howe Bridge, connecting the United States and Canada. This bridge is a vital part of the Detroit-Windsor connection, one of the busiest border crossings in the world. Like, share, and subscribe. It's free and supports the creation of these updates. I thank you in advance for the help. Relax and enjoy. Here we go. As we fly over the gap between the USA and Canada, we can see the distance between the United States and Canada is growing closer with each video. The question is, will they meet in the middle during the month of May? Let me know in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. My name is Bob Jones, and I will see you in the next video.